Hello everybody, my name is Scarlett Keegan and welcome back to my channel. It's been a minute since I made a video. I feel like I made my 2-year update video not long ago, and then oh my gosh, I made like a couple other videos, and now it's my 3-year HRT update. I haven't been making a lot of videos because I just feel like I got to a point where I discussed my transition as much as I could. The first 2 years, I started 3 months after I started HRT, and I continued all the way through 2 years, and I just felt like it got to a point where it was like the same thing over and over. Doctor's visits, hormone levels, body development, kind of threw in some try-on videos here and there, and I just felt like I was like, okay, it's pretty much the same thing every time. So yeah, I definitely wanted to make one more for my 3-year HRT update because that's kind of a milestone. So I wanted to make one for that. And I've been thinking of what direction I wanted to take my channel. I was thinking of maybe talking about topics, like hot topics in society, but then I was like, no. That you get half the people pissed off at you and half the people happy with you. And I was like, I don't know if I want to do all that. I might chime in on some of that stuff sometimes, but I definitely have something in mind for the direction I want to take my channel, and it's going to take a little bit of time, but I've been working at it, and we'll see how that goes. I hope that it goes well, but I definitely want to continue making videos in some form or fashion. I think the transition diaries and updates and all that stuff, I think it's ran its course. It's basically the same thing. Year one, year two, that's when I think you see a lot of the changes and the development and all that stuff, and the hormone levels stabilizing, and it's basically the same from year two to year three. They really stabilized about a year and a half in, and they kind of remain the same. My hormone levels the last 2 years roughly have been, my estrogen has been between what, 600 and 900, kind of stabilizing there on the high end, and on the low end, what, between 400 and 600, and it kind of goes up and down like that. My measurements have basically, in the winter time, my bust can get up to a 40, and in the summertime it goes down to about a 37. My waist in the winter time can get up to a 33, which I don't like, and in the summertime you can get down to like a 31, and my hips can get up to a 38 in the winter time, and in the summertime down to a 36 or 37. So there's definitely fluctuation there, but that's just because in the summertime I'm more active, drinking more water, burning more calories, eating less food, all that kind of stuff. And in the wintertime I'm less active, drinking less water, eating more food. So that's where the fluctuations come in there. But I think they pretty much stabilized, and there's not really, it's just the same report over and over. And as far as body development goes, I feel like after 3 years, I'm pretty happy with where I'm at. I realize I'm never going to be a 36, 24, 36, but that's okay. I don't have to be. I just want to do the best that I can. And maybe I can dial it in at some point to be like a 40, 31, 40. That might be wishful thinking down here, but even if I was like at a 38, 31, 38, that's, you know, that's fine. That's fine. And I kind of flirt with those measurements at different times, and I'd like to get that dialed in. My boobs, there was a point not too long ago, maybe 6, 7, 8 months ago, where I was like thinking, it's like, no, this isn't, it's not enough. I definitely had growth, but I was like, no, it's not enough. I need more. And I was like really thinking that a boob job might be the way to go. But then they kind of kept growing a little bit, and they still kind of are growing a little bit. but they kind of kept growing, and I was taking these pictures back in, like, I think it was April or May, roughly somewhere in there, and I was, like, pretty happy with how the pictures turned out, just looking at it, and I was like, you know what, they might not be the biggest boobies out there, but I felt like, you know, sometimes they can look kind of cute, and because of that, I feel like I was like, you know what, I don't think I need a boob job. I think I'm just going to try to stick with what I've got, because I felt like, well, you know what, they might not be big boobs, but sometimes I feel like they can be cute. And I was, I'm pretty happy with that. And they're still sore sometimes. And so that tells me they're still growing. So, I feel like I might be at a small B, maybe a small B, which is not too bad. It's not too bad. I can't complain. I don't know if y'all can see. That's basically what I got. That's what I'm working with, and it's not too bad. It's not too bad. Of course, when you push them together, it makes them look way cooler. But that's basically where I'm at. I don't even wear a bra sometimes. Like, a lot of times, I don't wear a bra. One reason is because I'm in Texas, and I'm sorry about the noise, the air conditioner, but I'm in Texas and it is freaking hot. So no, there's going to be some background noise in this one. But that's one reason I don't wear a bra, is my skin is sensitive, especially if I have something tight on me, then I get this bad heat rash right here, and I'm like, no. And I think I got to the point where I can kind of go without a bra, and it's not too bad. It's like, hey, you can definitely see I got something going on there. So the only problem is when I get to pointing sometimes, and I have to walk around like with my purse or my wallet or something, kind of like, oh. So what have I been up to this last year? Well, my life, I made my video last year, 2 years on hormones, 2 years full time, my life as a transgender woman. And I don't know, it's basically been more of the same. I hang out with a lot of the same people, I do a lot of the same things, still playing my guitars, still working at the same place. So my life's basically the same as it was last year. A few little changes. I have gone out on a few dates this year. Some of them not so good, and some of them very, very fond memories. So that's been about the biggest change this year, is I've started kind of dating people and maybe being open to finding a significant other, which as before I was perfectly, I mean, it's like when you transition, your focus is straight up you. It has to be, because you got so much going on, you got so much changing, you're finding yourself, your body's changing, you are so into transitioning. And I really didn't have time or interest for romance of that nature. But now that my life has settled in, and I have settled in, and I've grown completely comfortable with the person that I am, I feel like it might be time to take that step. So as far as my channel goes, I think the whole transitioning geared or based material has run its course. I don't know how much more I can do. I've been doing this for almost 3 years now. Doctor's visits, hormone levels, body changes, emotions, all that kind of stuff. My life updates, all that kind of stuff. I think that's pretty much run its course. And I've been trying to figure out, because I still want to keep making videos, and I've been trying to figure out what direction it is I want to take my channel. And I think what I'm going to do is, it's going to be, I'm going to get involved in music. I don't know what I'm waiting for. I've been kind of busy transitioning, but it's like, I'm in Austin, Texas. It is awesome. It's got this killer scene, and I want to be involved in it, and I want to start doing stuff musically, and just, it's a big passion of mine. It's always been a big passion of mine. And especially where I'm at in Austin, Texas, I'm like, why? Why am I not doing more with music? So that's what I'm going to start doing, and I'm going to start kind of in this video. At the end of each yearly update, I have had a little music outro, but this time it's going to be more in the direction of what I'm trying to do. It's going to be more of the percussive. I like to play percussive, and I'm really trying to get better at it, and I've been working really hard at it, and that's definitely the direction I am going to go. I'm going to post an actual video that I make for this song, like in a week, maybe less, maybe more, roughly a week. I'm going to post an actual video, this one being that it's affiliated or associated with my 3-year update. I'm just going to kind of do like I always do and just leave little clips throughout my year. So that's what is on my horizon going in from year 3 into year 4. That's what's on my horizon. That's what's on my hit list and all that good stuff. So that's about it for this video. Thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time. Bye-bye.